Electricity had already met the realm of music before creating the musical telegraph, see part 3. But now electricity meets music again, creating a real and big musical instrument. And what's more, Mr. Cahill ventured the business model of distributing the Telharmonium's music to subscribers via the US telegraphic network, more than 100 years before internet and YouTube.